I am Freida Pinto, and I am the global ambassador for Plans Because I'm a Girl campaign. This campaign mainly focuses on education for girls all over the world without discrimination, especially girls from the marginalized parts of the world. When we talk about the various problems that the girl child faces, it's kind of like a web of problems. It's not simple. There are various issues that one has to deal with, and sometimes they are intertwined and sometimes they are standalone problems. But we are trying to recognize the ways towards solving these problems, and I think kind of is a no-brainer, which is education. But even for education to happen, we need classrooms and sanitary facilities in schools so that the girls and boys can go to school and feel comfortable while they're in school. The same goes for teachers and quality education. A fortunate girl from the USA and India should definitely know what a girl from Ethiopia has to go through. And if she feels that she has a voice and she wants to put it out there to support these girls, then go for it. The spirit should never die in the face of situations that just feel absolutely beyond help. Because you see a problem in front of you that seems almost unsolvable at that point in time, you don't give up.